YouTubers, I hope everybody keeping well. Okay, I was just gonna say to you, this is a 7 day of quarantine workout. I hope everybody keeping well, keeping positive, keeping strong. Okay, as I said, tomorrow join me for my fast tomorrow, dusk till dawn. Remember to strengthen the immune system. I've just got a bit of work to finish off. So let's get it on, YouTubers. Okay guys, you know when you're fasting from dawn till dusk and you don't know the timings, what to do is, if you go on to say Google, look on the Islamic calendar for prayer time, for Muslim Islamic calendar. Okay, you ready, soldiers? We're gonna get the squatting 20 reps. Okay, we're gonna get the press ups in now.
Fifty reps for 8 meters.
Okay, got two more exercises left. We're gonna get the back extension in. For those guys who have been following me, this is our seventh workout. You know what, as I said, we've been doing one set of each. I'm saying now, for an example, if you've been doing 50 press-ups, if you add that in a week, that's 1, 2, 3, that's 350 press-ups a week. Same again with the squats, if you've been banging out 20 reps on each one, that's what, 140, so let's get it on. Now, 25 reps. Okay, our last exercise is going to be ab work, and we're done. Khalas. Come, soldiers, let's get in.
10 more. Okay guys, give thumbs up if you finish the workout. Now I was gonna say, if you find it easy, bump it up to 3, 5, 7, 10, it's entirely up to you. As I said, try not to burn yourself out, you know. Once, inshallah, all this is over, back to our normal lives, then, you know, we could get it on. And as I said, don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel, and also follow me on Instagram, Asui_squad.